Hey guys, what's poppin', everybody? It's Cheyenne back at it again. I didn't really get to talk to you much, y'all, earlier, but I'm heading home now. I got my dad some chocolate cream pie for Father's Day. Noel and can't really see Snoopy. Maybe if I face it that way. There's Snoopy. Sorry, he kind of got a little too close. Trying to drive while I'm holding my phone talking to y'all. But yeah, I'm just heading home right now. Got what I needed. I got some Cokes in a glass bottle too for tonight. Might have to put them in the freezer so they can get cold. But yeah, I'm just heading home now with my two dogs. Still in the Camaro. But yeah, this right here wasn't working. So my dad was getting on the thing on the back of the Camaro, and I think on the nose, I'm not for sure. He has stripes he was getting fixed. Well, I guess since it was sitting there for 2 weeks at the place where they were fixing the stripes, that thing came back on again. So that's good. Now when he backs up, he can see if there's any cars behind him, because it has a backup camera. But he's happy that thing is back on, because it was off for like so long. So it sat at the place. So he's happy that thing back on. But he was on empty. So I thought, you know, I didn't buy him breakfast this morning. So I was like, you know what, I'll go ahead and buy gas for him. So I got gas for him. Even if he says he needs to pay me back, it'll be fine. I mean, I get paid tomorrow, so it's all right. But I just thought, you know, since it's Father's Day, might as well, I couldn't buy breakfast for him, might as well buy gas for his car, since he'll be leaving. He'll be gone for 2 weeks because he's working so many jobs. I don't know how he does it, but you know, it's Father's Day. Thought I would be nice and, like I said, buy him gas. But yeah, I'm just in the car. It's a convertible. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's a convertible Camaro. I would have the top down, but it's raining. Don't want any rain in the car, you know? Not today. But maybe next time if I'm driving the car, or my dad or my mom is, you know, I won't probably talk in the video, but I might post a little short video of me and my family in the car. Maybe not my mom, because my mom and I were trying to lose weight. So I know I always say that I'm gonna start working out, and I never do. So starting tomorrow when I get home from the ranch, I'm gonna start working out, because I really want to work out. So I'm hoping I can lose some weight, you know, because I need some weight off. But I know a lot of people like thick girls, and I mean, I'm a very thick girl. I think I am. I mean, I don't know. I'm not really gonna show you my body, because I kind of don't really feel that comfortable yet. I mean, I'm not really comfortable with my face, but, you know, if you guys want to laugh at me, go ahead. I got made fun of a lot when I was in high school, and so I'm used to it. It's not going to hurt. It's not going to break me down if you guys, you know, say mean comments to me. If you want to, go ahead. I mean, I might change some things, but it's not going to, like, break me down and make me cry and stop YouTube. I mean, it's just something. I know I'm probably not good at YouTubing, but, or that's not even a word, but whatever, you know, it'll be fine. If you guys want to comment down below on this video saying mean things, go ahead. I don't care. It's not gonna break me down. But, you know, if there's anything that I should change in my videos, you know, please tell me. I would like to know that. Maybe I might post some more videos. Maybe if I think of something stupid to do, I'll do it. But, you know, just let me know. what I need to change. Please like all my, if there's certain videos you don't like, you know, dislike them too. Tell me what you don't like in them, and, you know, or please subscribe, you know, tell your family, tell your friends, you know, whoever likes animals. I'll post more videos of this one and this one doing stupid stuff. I mean, the little one here loves to play. He really loves to play. He won't, at 11 o'clock or midnight, he'll be playing. It's like, really? It's almost bedtime. Why do you want to play now? But yeah, he's a crazy dog. But I'm home right now, so I'm going to let y'all go. Peace, y'all. Probably should get in the driveway. So I'm home now. Let me put my this car in park. But yeah, me and her are home. And him. No, my one in the back. Can't really see her. It's just dark. Where you at, dog? Okay, well, peace, y'all.